this is too big a file to send to mom, right? No.
There's two ways that just through Google I could send it to.
Okay.
I could upload it to my drive, mm-hmm. and then she could stream it from there. Or I can upload it to my YouTube and make it private, and then to.
Anyway, your props were smoother than mine, so we switched. I'll have to buy another set at the hobby store.
They were probably purchased and manufactured at two different times.
What does that mean?
The one that you got from Pops and the other one that you had.
Yeah.
And or damaged. So.
Well, the motor and prop assembly was saved from a previous plane that Pop had. So I've never bought a prop assembly.
It wasn't both? It wasn't both props in one package?
Or did you? Yes, both the props were in.
And did you take the same, the package of two and put them on a plane?
Yeah.
Or did you reuse one prop?
I used one on mine, I reused it.
That's why. You should have used both in the same package.
I used both on here. You know, getting that smoother. But the other part, the inner part's too loose. Like I said, I'll buy a new prop assembly.